cutouts. As you can see, it's quite a thick piece of wood and I almost hit it perfectly. But I do have to cut them out like usually. But you can see that we are really, really close. This is how it looks when it comes out of the CNC machine. As you can see, it's a bit rough. So I'm gonna run it a couple of times through the planer here. See how it turns out.